hitting a ground stroke, let's aim to spark on the contact. What that means is my racket's going to move slowly until I get near to the ball. When the ball's about to reach my strings, I accelerate fast. So I'm guiding the ball into the sweet spot of the racket before I spark and look to get a lot of speed in the racket head.